Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask you please stand, remove your hats, and join us in honoring our great nation, our many veterans, and the men and women who are keeping our nation safe at home and abroad, with the singing of our national anthem tonight being sung by Patsy Cline.